guys, welcome back to my channel Be Obsessed. This is Sumana, and right now I'm in self-isolation. Me and Neil, we both are in self-isolation. We are doing our work alone, as in we are doing all the household work. We are cooking, we are cleaning, we are washing the dishes, we are working from home, and we are doing our laundries as well. So we are doing everything basically at home, because one, we have asked our house help, our cook and our driver to take leave till the time the situation calms down and the situation is back to normal. So that is the reason we are doing everything ourselves, because we are not aware, we do not have the privilege to keep them in our house, and also they have their own family, so they come from outside. So that is the reason we don't know who they are getting in contact with, for how many people they are getting in contact with, even if they are aware of what are the symptoms of this coronavirus or not. So that is the reason we have asked them to take leave, and I've also explained them that it is a paid leave for them. So during the period, the thing is not getting back to normal life again. They will be getting their salary till the time I'm not allowing them to come in my house. And also I have explained them the importance of self-isolation that they should be practicing as well, rather than thinking that okay, this is a paid holiday that I have received and I can go and socialize. So this is something that I have educated my staff, so that they also practice self-isolation, and whoever they are coming in contact with, they should also explain the importance of self-isolation at this crucial time. So and also it is very, very important for all of us to follow and abide by the rules that have been set by the government. So it's necessary that we all listen to the government, follow the rules, so that we can come back strong and come back like every time we come back. So that is what I am trying to spread a message. Also, I'm following the basic hygiene routine that I can do, which is like washing my hand, using a mask whenever I go out, not socializing, because we are in a gram generation right now. So if we have to party, if we have to socialize, we can use Instagram to socialize, we can use Facebook Live to socialize, we can use any other apps that you guys know to socialize. We can use those apps right now to socialize and learn a little more from those apps. Now is the time, guys, that we should show the power of social media by staying at home and spreading positivity, happiness, and good vibes to each other. If you want to party, definitely you can party, but then you should be doing a video party. So we can introduce the trend of doing a video party where you are at your home, your friend is at your home, you have the same music, your friend plays the same music, and you can have food and enjoy staying at home. So in that way, you will not be bored at home, you will not have the urge to go out and meet people, and you will also be enjoying some good family time with your family. So start scrolling your phone book and see who is the person that you have not spoken for a long time. Call up that person, do a video call with the person. That gives you a feeling that you are meeting that person. So that is technology right now. Use technology as its boom, and not as something which can go against us. So use the technology right now to its boom and to its positive things, to spread positive feelings and positive vibes, and also educate people, make videos, educate people and spread videos as well, so that people know what is the good thing that needs to be done. Follow the instructions by the World Health Organizations that they are updating on their website every now and then, so that you are aware what are the steps that should be taken care of in order to get rid of this particular situation right now. So follow that, and in the video I have also shown some of the steps that I am following to make sure that me and my family are in a safe situation right now. So let's watch the video. Yeah, yeah.
boil 1 liter of water with neem leaves and tulsi leaves and bring it to half the quantity and then strain the water. Now add 2 tablespoons aloe vera gel to the water. Now add 1/2 teaspoon camphor powder and 1/2 teaspoon alum powder to the mixture and your sanitizer is ready.
Alright, so now that you have watched the video, I am sure you guys would like the video, share the video as much as you want, and you guys would also try to spread more and more positivity during this crucial period so that we all can stay hand in hand. So I will be soon uploading another video. Till then, stay fit, stay healthy, and be obsessed about yourself in whatever you do. Stay positive. Love you all. Bye-bye.